She came into my room at 2 o'clock in the afternoon, and she said that she had a desperate need to talk about our relationship, and wasn't a time we called it quits, but she cried when I said that I kind of agreed. I didn't know what to say. I began to wish I was dead.
Said she wanted to hear me say that I'd always want to be near. I asked, well, why isn't that what you said? She turned and cried some more, and when she left, she slammed the door. Then I sobbed her the little sit down on my bed.
My jaw nearly hit the floor. I couldn't believe my eyes.
20 minutes later, when I opened the door, she was standing right outside.
I said, hey, what the hell are you still doing here? She said, well, I thought you were gonna come after me. I rolled my eyes and told her, you should really be acting older. You're 30 years old and I'm just 23. Then she rode on a bicycle built for two. Yeah, she rode on a bicycle built for two. All alone. To make her leave was beyond my power, so we hugged for half an hour. And I know for sure because I checked. My cowboy secret space detective, superhero, radioactive, message coder, watch behind her neck.
2 hours later, she finally left.
And this time she was really gone.
I sat down immediately,
and I began to write this song.
I was out on New Year's Eve, and as I was getting ready to leave, I saw her approach from across the bar. Well, I pretended I was plastered. She found out that she called me bastard, but she followed me home and away in her car.
We argued right outside my door.
It was unbelievably cold.
My toes were getting kinda numb,
so I told her that I had to go.
Now I live in fear every time I see her coming near. I try to hide, but I can't get away. I'm sick of lies and compromises, averting eyes and wearing disguises. She stalks me 24 hours a day.